Pamilya ni Doris Bigornia humingi ng tulong pinansyal para sa kanyang tuluyang paggaling. Kamakailan lang ay inoperahan ng broadcaster na si Doris Bigornia sa puso. Kaya naman naglakas loob ng manghingi ng tulong pinansyal ang kanyang mga anak para sa kanyang bayarin sa ospital at isa pang operasyon.
The hottest news, the latest updates. This is Push Daily.
Nag-launch na ng isang fundraising campaign ng anak ni Doris Bigornia na si Nikki Sungalon na umaasang makakalikom sila ng 1.5 million pesos para matugunan ang bills at iba pang pangangailangan ng kanyang ina sa ospital. Tinawag na hashtag funding Doris, sinabi ni Nikki na nagdesisyon siyang gawin ito para sa inang isang buwan nang nasa ospital. Paliwanag ni Nikki sa kanyang online campaign, "While we are extremely grateful to those who have helped since mommy's admission, after having been in the hospital for more than a month and counting, it is unfortunately not enough." Sinabi rin ni Nikki na mag-isa silang itinaguyod ng kanilang ina, kaya naisipan na niyang magtayo ng isang go-get fund account para sa kanilang pinansyal na suliranin. "We are knocking on everyone's kind and generous hearts to help us in raising funds for mommy's hospitalization. As a single mom, juggling her career and family, we are thankful that mommy has been able to provide for the family on her own. But our family of three simply cannot make ends meet. Hospitalization, especially in this time of the pandemic, is financially exhausting," dagdag pa niya. Isinugod si Doris sa ospital noong Pebrero dahil sa atake sa puso at sumailalim na ito sa isang open heart surgery, heart bypass surgery. Matagumpay naman ang naging operasyon sa kapamilya reporter pero nasa ICU ito magpahanggang ngayon para sa monitoring at cardiac rehab. Fortunately, her open heart surgery / heart bypass surgery last February 25 was a success. She has been transferred from the ICU to the cardiac telemetry of the hospital where she is continuously monitored and undergoing recovery and cardiac rehab, lahat pa ni Nikki. Isa pang pagsubok ng pamilya ni Doris ay nang matuklasan na nagkaroon siya ng komplikasyon kaugnay na rin ng kanyang diabetes. Kinakailangan pang mag-undergo ng isa pang operasyon si Doris. She has expressed pain due to the pigtail catheters on both sides which have been inserted since she was rushed to the ER. She initially had a liter of fluid on each of the lung area. This has led to difficulty in breathing and a hindrance to her PT and cardiac rehab. She undergoes dialysis every other day as well. As of March 23 and after discussion with the doctor, she will need a pacemaker to control and regulate her heartbeat. Therefore, she will undergo another operation for it, sabi ni Nikki. Kaya naman, nagpakumbaba itong humingi ng tulong sa publiko para tuluyang maisalba ang buhay ng ina. "We never would have thought that we would be in this situation, more so helpless and humble in asking for everyone's help financially. We would also like to thank everyone who has been continuously praying for mommy and to those who have helped in their own way. You have all been our source of strength and hope," sabi ni Nikki. Sa mga nais tumulong kay Doris, i-deposito lamang ang kanilang donasyon dito.
For more showbiz and updates, visit push.com.ph. Don't forget to like, follow, and subscribe our social media pages.